silly little flick from non-full screen to full screen just to get the recording going. I hope you guys are all doing very well. I'm doing great. Happy to be back here in Starbound now. Since the last episode, I've done a little bit of stuff. I did actually record an episode, but I wasn't very happy with the quality of it. The music, for whatever reason, got really loud, which was really weird because it was on the same setting as like all the other episodes, and it was a very, very low setting, so I don't really know what happened, but that was a thing. So I want to try and keep the music on because I really like the music, and to be honest with you, slower but does a lot more damage, and it uses 6 iron and 4 rope. That seems fine, we'll forge that. So I could have gone for a short sword and a shield. We haven't got any tungsten yet, so we can do that. Now we need some woven fabric because I wanted to make some armour. We've got this hatchling armour which we can make. We can't do the sparrow stuff yet because we haven't got tungsten. Potentially could make some bombs, but I don't know if I want to do that necessarily. And the other thing we can make as well now is glass, because we've got sand. We can also got clay, but not very much of it. So let's make like 20 glass. Because I can then pass on that, thanks. I think we're a bit past loincloths. Okay, so let's make some armor. Yeah, because I want to go to the mine. If you remember way back, we had a wander around the planet, and we found a mine, and there was a woman there, and she warned us and said, "Ah, you know, be careful, it's dangerous down there." So I wanted to make the armor to protect us. I think I might not have accidentally done the because this doesn't provide us any protection whatsoever, whereas this does. I think I clicked out before. Look at that, we are looking like a boss right now. Yeah, I didn't do the loincloth. So I'm actually, there's me like dissing the leather loincloth, and here I am. Just with stuff anyway, but look at that, we got some armour. It's a sword and a half, isn't it? Now, in this chest, we might as well put our old stuff. Put our old sword as well. Let's go see how much damage this sword does. Hey, buddy. Hey. Yeah, you. He's quite tough, but we got him. He didn't even manage to hit us, so... I should have looked. I've just made 400 windows. Oh well, we can have a nice big window at least. So what we want to do is probably take out... take out some of this stuff here, and then we'll put some windows, which would be nice. It's good to have windows. So it follows a very similar kind of path, I guess, to Minecraft. You know, you kind of build, first of all you build like a little shack, and then you kind of build it up, and then when you get more materials, you... Look at that, doesn't that look nice? As well. Yeah, so in Minecraft, you know, you kind of start off with your little hut, and then you build a bigger house, and, you know, as you get more materials, you yeah, you build that up, and you start improving it, and it starts looking more impressive and stuff like that. The one difference, I guess, with Starbound is that you always have your ship, so you can actually improve your ship as well. Yeah, that looks right. So you can always improve your ship, and you can always beam up to it, and you go to other planets which have got rarer and different stuff. Well, not necessarily rarer, but some of them might have. So in that respect, it's very similar to like No Man's Sky, which I've been playing at the minute as well, which you may notice on my channel. Do some hunting. sustenance available. Now, hunting these things won't do anything. I won't get anything for that, but they are annoying me, so I'm going to go and murder them. Yep, that's what you get, buddy. Where's my watering can? Sounds like a good plan. It's probably safer to do it during the day. I don't really have too much of an issue with dying, but I'd rather avoid it. That makes sense. Okay, let's go back to making some windows. I think I'll leave this with that window here because it's kind of like the making area. Seeds as well. Thank you. actually don't have that many, but I can make some if I need to. And I can run away and stuff like that if I need to as well, so. Not the end of the world. Grave there. Oh, there's a chest under there. I never saw that last time. I feel a bit bad going down and robbing a chest, but not bad enough that I won't do it. Okay, got some salve, so. Chest as well. I'll leave the bones because of that. Just a bit grim. These are lovely trees as well, aren't they? As I said in Starbound, from what I remember, everything is procedurally generated. What's that, an egg? Ooh, I can make pulpy pancakes. Nice. Thank you. disappointed that we don't have. Oh, look at that shot. I'm very disappointed that we don't actually have any meat yet. Stuff. No, yes, we did. Okay, guys, we gotta go down and we gotta get all our stuff. So, okay, it's not the end of the world. I don't think it despawns like it does in there. But I can't really afford to. So, I mean, it's a tough world out there, for sure. But, again, it's not the end of the world. God. I should have waited till... Oh, get out of here, you son of a gun. Oh, come on. That's it. That's it. We're going. I should have waited till daytime or something. Ah, there, actually. Stuff is, you know where, come on, I don't have any beef with you animals, oh come on, oh, I'm dead aren't I, oh, can't get up here, there we go, so all my healing stuff is with all the rest of my stuff, and we're dead, right, I'm waiting till daytime, that's it. I'm just getting destroyed right now. But then again, I don't know how. I guess I can't because I don't know how long it takes to despawn stuff. Oh, come on, man. Give me a break with these animals, would you? We need some blocks. I haven't got any blocks whatsoever, okay? We're not going to have any blocks then. I've got no choice but to fight these guys. Of them should all be underground. So we should. stuff now. This graveyard, yeah. I should have just kind of like stayed at home and wait for them to come to me. I actually just genuinely thought like, oh, my new armor will protect me. I don't think we got this far. Oh no, here he is. Ah, yes. Oh, get out of here. Situation where we were going to come to our death, but apparently that's what it is. We need some blocks and absolutely fury that we got everything back. I would not have been impressed if we had not. Again, no idea how long it will Thank you. for something that we don't know kind of what level we need to be for it. Right, so let's go have a look. Oh yeah, I need to take down my little barrier. Let's just take that traveler's meter. Oh, and we'll definitely obviously need some torches. So some other stuff down here as well. As well as quite a lot of things. We got Molotov. Core fragments. Good. Nothing in there. I'll take the chair. I love the fact that you can just steal things in here. Oh my god, what's that thing? Do you see that? What have we got here? An upgrade component. Yeah, well, I don't mind if I do. I need to get in that, this box here. Some throwing spears. This a Kellogg's skull expeller and machine pistol. Well, we got ourselves a little gun, some darts as well. I'll take the metal case and a little lamp on top of it. That's oh wow, okay, does it have ammo? I wonder. Should do that. Sure. So let's just compare the two, like, guns we got. Where are they? Yeah. So that one damage per shot, rate of fire 6.7, energy per shot 2.0, so it just takes up our energy, okay. So that does 5.2 per shot. But it's quite slow. And it uses 15.1. So I just... Okay. I don't know if this will be that useful. I mean, it will be useful as much as... Why did I do that? So we can upgrade our matter manipulator. Let's go do that, but let's hide slightly. So what do we want to do? Oh, okay. So we need loads of them, basically. That's a bit sad. Size of that thing. That's awesome. So this place is pretty big. It's pretty darn big. Another matter manipulator upgrade. Don't know why I'm not just hit take all, but drops this, a tech card. Okay. Interesting. I think that might be to upgrade our workbench and stuff like that. And take these barrels just because I like them. Okay, we need to craft some. That's the only issue we might have down here is food. I've got some baked potatoes though. Some cooked tomatoes. Don't give us a lot though, to be fair. I've probably got enough for one more. Like, getting hungry once, one more time. Before I'd have to. So it's got a really slow swing. That's pretty cool actually. I think it's pretty good for these guys. We use this on them. I guess the thing about this gun is it's not very powerful, but it's safe, isn't it? Very nearly at the amount we need. Look at them, they're little creatures. I don't know if they're friendly or not. Okay. We'll take the barrel. Just for decorating. And we've got a bit more ore as well, which useful. I think we've done quite well indeed. Okay, well, I'm wanting to have a look down here because of that massive thing I saw. Yeah, that thing. Oh my god, look at it. I see boxes down there. I think I might be able to I'm hoping anyway I can. I think this might take a long time. In our right hand, that's pretty good. Oh my god, we're dual wielding the two guns. Can you see that? You probably can't see that. Oh, that's incredible. I like using my left mouse and my right mouse too. That's pretty cool. I'm gonna run out of energy and fail. Forever, but I mean, it's safe at least. This is pretty cool. I can't believe you can dual wield, I never knew that was a thing. Standing here on the platform, just dual wielding pistols, shooting at these little things. There's just that one down there. So I say we drop down. There we go. Phew. Okay. We've got another tech card. I don't know how many of them we need. Let's just take all. Okay, so now apparently it's telling me to use the core fragments to activate the gate. Do we need... Yeah, let's just take a set off quickly, just to make sure. And there's more stuff this way as well. Wow. Search down here, why not? Oh, there is some stuff down here still. Oh, nearly got me. There we go. I've encountered these bees before, they're not too bad. explore, but I think I'm pretty happy with how that's gone. We took out the boss and the mine. That was good because he was pretty badass. So much for watching, and I'll catch you next time as the sun comes up. How appropriate.